Hi, I'm Shrikar Pasarkar and I'm a 2017 pass out of Netaji Subhash Engineering College, Biomedical Department. After completing my graduation, I did a postgrad in biomedical science from Victoria University of Wellington, New Zealand. And right now I'm working in Wellington Regional Hospital. Those 4 years in Netaji Subhash were the most essential building blocks of my career. And the faculty and the program made me fall in love with this subject so much that I decided to continue it further. The program there and the study plan they have, it's so interesting that for the first time in my life, I actually enjoyed studying. So that was a very alien experience and a very good one at it. The engineering department, the biomedical department of NSSC, I feel is not just an engineering department, it's more of a family. And the faculty there, they will not just support you academically, they will support you through everything that you're going through. And that's very important in those years of your life. To be honest, I was a very troublesome student and my faculty never gave up on me and they supported me through everything and brought me back to the right path. So whatever I have achieved today, I feel I owe a great deal of it to them. So thank you so much for accepting me into this family and giving me so many memories that I will cherish throughout my life. And to all the new students out there, I wish all the best and I really hope that you also get to experience the best of college life like I had. So thanks a lot. Thank you.